Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh, right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
sight to sign. Yeah. All my honeys in the place, grind, get low, move sight to sign. Yeah. All my honeys in the place, grind, get low, move sight to sign.
Nice one, boss.
All my honeys in the place, grind, get low, move sight to sign. Yeah. It's kicking off in last in town. Yeah. Me and my crew gonna see what's going down. Link them picks, West End, Piccadilly, show them around, big fan, big.
How's it going, Shawnee?
Good news? We cleared them out. Bad news? The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shawnee, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
And the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. Pow! You know who you're fucking with?
You hiding from me?
I don't have time for these assholes! Defuse the bomb!
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. I love this. Shawnee, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane.
The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sites.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
With the rich and famous, usually involve. Expensive champagne,
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah.
Stay down!
Already? number what? Damn, these guys don't give up. Blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. A little help from up there might be nice. The building is just over the bridge.
I'll find a place to set up.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
To the best.
Still got it.
Ultor sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Wasn't be real. So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
That hit?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying. This bumper can take it.
That's a sweet thing.
Some people just can't fight.
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
Down. This Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
Well, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
Eyes on the sky.
Oh, I am gonna need a chiropractor. Some people just can't fight.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
No loitering!
Thanks for warming my seat.
The sunlight comes home.